I heard you. Today we are going to draw a very little girl wearing a nice skirt. Let's draw from the top. We're drawing the head. And the hairs like this. This is her shoulder. Let's draw the hands. This is the tops. We're going to draw the belts here. And the skirt, it's extended like this. Let's draw lines like this from the middle. Let's draw the legs. The girl is wearing shoes. Now we can put the eyes. Let's do the details on the hair. As you can see, the hair is a darker color. So it's the black hair the girl has. Let's put shades on the dress. Few shades for the wrinkles of the skirts and for the hands, as you can see here. I'm putting right now. Now let's put shades for the left hand. Let's put deep dark shade at the bottom. And we put the shades like this. Also, the shoes, we can make it a black color. Let's do the left foot. The shoe has black color too. The color of the socks at the bottom. It's the pink. All right. Color of the belt is pink too. Color of tops is orange. Color of the skirt, it's little greenish, as you can see from here. Okay, so the drawing, it's almost done. I hope you like the video. This is all the steps. Please watch the full video so you doesn't miss any of the steps as we have suggested here and shown here. I hope you like the video. If you like, please subscribe this channel. Stay tuned, stay with the channel Blue Hands Drawing, and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.